Like one person is dead in an early morning house fire in Groesbeck. Police and fire crews were called to the 600 block of North Grayson Street around 12:30 for a reported structure fire. Three people were in the home at the time of the fire. Two of them were able to escape before the home became engulfed. Once the crews were able to extinguish the fire, the third person was found and confirmed dead. That fire is under investigation.